Zeus, the god Zeus, was mad at mankind because they had stolen the fire. He wanted to send a punishment, but he needed a messenger. So he created Pandora. And he created Pandora with the best qualities. She was beautiful and smart and talented and kind, but mostly she was curious. And then he sent her down to Earth with a box full of the worst calamities, but he didn't tell her. He just told her not to open it, but she was curious. And at the beginning, she was doing a great job guarding the box, but one night she was just too curious and she couldn't help it. And she decided to open the box just a little peek, just no one would know, right? I'm just gonna peek a little bit, but we'll know what happened. And that happened in a rainy, stormy night.